Then head down to the escape pod base. Those droids are programmed to return you to Batuu. Hurry and don't get caught. Lieutenant Beck will guide you.
Recruits, for your safety, stay seated with seatbelts securely fastened. Keep hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the transport and supervise your children. Tell them it's a prisoner transfer. Did it work? Good. Now get a move on. There's a clear path to the turbo lifts at the end of the hallway. Turn right. The probe droid. You're lucky it didn't spot you. Take those turbo lifts and stay out of trouble.
Hey, you're not authorized. Wait.
The Resistance will attempt to rescue the prisoners.
They have neither the resources nor the courage to engage us.
You underestimate their conviction. Raise the shields!
Shields? I see no evidence.
Now!
Sound the alarm! All personnel to their stations!
Sir, the prisoners have escaped!
How brave, but ultimately hopeless. There's nowhere to run!
Outside the wreck.
All right, nice job, recruits. Not what you signed on for, but hey, you're Resistance now. I think I have that authority. Right, Beck? Where's the lieutenant? I need eyes on Beck. I know, scan for his pod beacon.
More escape pods down in Sector 4. Verification pending from Key Command personnel.
Where's the lieutenant? I need eyes on Beck.
We're tracking that pod at the wreckage, sir. It's...
Wreckage? I got a bad feeling about this.
No, sir. He came down at the wreckage site.
That doesn't sound good. He was the backbone of this operation. If anything happened to him, it...
Scans last show him in Sector 4.
Should have waited for him.
Sir, you had no choice. You had to get your...
Lieutenant Beck here.
Beck!
I should hope so. Great job, recruits.
Thanks to your heroism, the location of the Resistance base is secure. Bravo!
Jordan's back here, Nathan.
Yes, R5. You too.
Hey, you have a twin in.